Hello, my name is Pierre Charvet and I'm Product Marketing Manager for STM32G0. So what is STM32G0 in a few words? If I had 10 seconds, I would say it is an efficient, robust and simple STM32 based on ARM Cortex-M0+. And it is a second generation after the very popular STM32F0. Now, in 1 minute, I can tell you more about how we define the STM32G0. First, all what you like in STM32F0 is in the new G0 except touch and sensor. Second, we intend to offer the most compact solution with a minimum amount of external components so that you can save dramatically on bill of materials. Third, upgraded features make your solution highly competitive today, tomorrow, and the day after tomorrow. And the portfolio is very large. Huge flexibility in package pin count and great memory size range. Where it gets interesting is we have combined features like a big memory with a small package, like 512K flash, 32 pin, as an example. It comes with more RAM, more IOs per package, and a very accurate internal clock over the whole temperature range. Plus, it is very robust. So what this means is whatever memory or IO requirements you have, you can select the smallest possible package ever and remove most external components such as capacitors, clocks, or filtering components. The BOM cost is a real advantage. Last but not least, the STM32G0 series offers a very low dynamic consumption, less than 100 microamps per megahertz, with a faster clock and faster peripherals. It is a combination of all of those advantages which makes this new series a very attractive crossover solution. Yes, it is true, and it's coming towards the end of this year. And guess what? Up to 6 IOs are available, supporting multiple functions such as timers, SPI, R2C, UART, ADC, and so on. 8-pin packages are not anymore reserved to 8-bit or 16-bit microcontrollers. When it comes to redesigning an application or making it more competitive, it makes sense to select a modern and reliable solution. The STM32G0 series offers a unique capability to navigate from an 8-pin to a 100-pin package, from small memory to very big memory, like 512K flash, while being in the same STM32G0 universe. This is a great investment because you know that whatever today's or tomorrow's needs, you will find a compatible solution and that will accelerate your development and minimize the risk. This is what we intend to offer with this 8-pin package. Efficient, robust, and simple. Let me explain. First, it is very efficient. With its compactness and integrated functions, it saves you like 15 cents on your bill of materials. Upgraded features, which are usually reserved for high-end micros, will help your solution to stay competitive for a long time. And another thing, the consumption is so low that it can be likened to typical ultra-low power devices. Second, it is robust. High temperature support up to 125 degrees C ambient. A handful of monitoring features, safety library, and physical robustness. You are safe with STM32G0. Third, it is simple. We offer an intuitive free configuration tool, STM32CubeMX, to easily configure pinout, clock, IPs, even simulate power consumption. Free libraries in STM32CubeG0 make it very simple to enable functions, even without knowing the device implementation. You can order an STM32G0 Nucleo board right now, and I will say once you try it, you will be convinced. So check out our webpage at st.com/STM32G0.